Today is Saturday, 20 October 2018. This 2.5-year-old Great Yellow Slider is really too big for the age. You can see the length of the shell is really as long as a 10-year-old Great Yellow Slider, because the owner fed too much food, no? Three times a day, pellets and shrimps. So for the past 2 years, 2.5 years, now I just demonstrate that this Great Yellow Slider, which is very fat actually, opens her mouth and tickle, you can see. So in this way, you can give medication. You see my assistant tickle the side of the paws, or you see the mouth is open. So this is a very unusual case, because seldom do they do open the mouth when tickled at the, is it the paw area. So we do have a good chance to look at the mouth, and you can see this is a normal color pink. There's no swollen eyes, so everything is normal. So we should send her home now. Today, Saturday, October, tickle some more. You see a good reflex, over mouth, as white as she does, but it's not due to respiratory tract infection. Okay, we stop tickling, and then she doesn't open the mouth. Yeah, I shall stop now. October 20, what is it? 20
October 2018.
20, okay, I shall stop now.